My name's Jamie Sanchez-Hearn, and I'm a graphic designer and teacher at Central St Martin's College of Art and Design in London. I specialise passionately in typography, editorial design, and branding. These disciplines require the versatility that Adobe InDesign can offer to produce the creative outcomes across different media. Adobe InDesign can assist you in the creation of professional standard digital and print outcomes. The software delivers a high level of control and detail, whilst its interface and tools remain fluent to work with. Understanding the power of the Master Pages feature can be a great way to carefully control your own editorial style throughout documents. Learning how to apply the paragraph and character styles features will give you an extensive level of typographic detail to include within your designs. This Domestika Basics of Adobe InDesign includes 7 courses. I will guide you through the software, demonstrating key features to help you begin designing with creativity. In the first course, we will set up the software and look at the interface. In the second course, we will explore all things relating to typography and the organisation and presentation of letters, words, and sentences. In the third course, we will work with different types of graphics, understanding the different ways to include them within our documents. In the fourth course, we will discover how to change and transform objects. We will look at ways of creating and applying colour to our files. In the fifth course, I will teach you about page options, including size, number, and kind. In the sixth course, we will look at commonly used features within InDesign that set the software apart. And finally, in the seventh course, we will look at tools for checking and finalizing our document ahead of production. At the end of this Domestika Basics, you will have learned how to use Adobe InDesign to apply to your own design practice. Learn how to create with Adobe InDesign and produce professional content anywhere, anytime.